Now, here's your horoscope for Friday, October 10th, 2008. The moon lingers in your fifth house until 9:31 tonight, and you're still on a high from yesterday's energy. Take the lead in a work-related meeting this morning. You've got plenty of ideas, and letting them go instead hurts everyone. Things are a little calmer when the moon reaches your sixth house, but just because the day is over doesn't mean the creativity ends. I'm Heather, your Cosmos Gal. That's your horoscope today. Check out my new site, cosmosnow.com, for more. See you back here on Monday.